knows more about scams than anyone else.
The entire country would want to know who were responsible for the scams, who allowed it to happen, why was there so much brazenness at that point of time, and whether you feel in the future this brazenness will continue.
And he's breaking his silence soon on Frankly Speaking with Arnab Goswami, tonight at 8 p.m.